So click on this reactions, click on this add reaction. We can choose either heterogeneous catalytic, kinetic or simple red because it's a forward reaction only. Once this is a reverse reaction, then we have to be very careful in choosing between these three systems. Clicking on this kinetic reaction and double clicking on it, and we know that ethane, ethylene and hydrogen are involved. The stoichiometric coefficient for ethane is -1 because it's a reactant. For ethylene and for hydrogen, it will be 1 because these are the products. Forward order, obviously, it's completely dependent on ethane. So obviously, it should be 1 and other should be 0. While there is no reverse reaction, so all of these will automatically be 0, or we can simply label it as molar concentration is basis. Base component is ethane. Reaction phase is vapor phase reaction. Conditions of temperature will remain the same. The basis unit is kg mole per cubic meter. And the rate units is kg mole per cubic meter second. So in the value of A, 0.072, it is 82 kilocalories per kg mole. And the minimum required information is completed over here.